The bubble just burst and I have 271,000 chips at the 10k big blind level. Nine-min raised to 20,000 from middle position with pocket jack. Folds around to the button who shoves all in for just over 200,000. And I expect combos that dominate us like queens plus to 3-bet non-all-in, so we should have the effective nuts pre-flop. I quickly make the call for 20 big blinds effective, and we're off to a huge race going into the final table.